Okay, so lots of technical inputs. There's a downside to it, tuition wise. It's great information, I think, anyway. But then suddenly you become technique obsessed. You could just see it suddenly. We're much less worried about handy, cocky, or assay. Much less worried. Because we're thinking about the young kid and the technical side. We don't just, you know, incorporate the points within the spirit. Imagine this. Above all, hand me. Aye! Up! Good ski and. But don't deteriorate on that side of it. Good ski, good awase. And then, okay, maybe you can incorporate some other points. But don't lose the spirit. Because we were doing great, and we went down a bit because suddenly we were thinking about the MK. So this is very similar.